I went through a lot of physical abuse, a lot of emotional and psychological abuse. I started being sexually abused and raped at 9, and that went on for many years. I think the most traumatic part of that sexual abuse is when I tried to tell my mother and I got punished instead. I think that was very hard for me, and it took me many years to really get over that.
She didn't believe your story. She didn't take your side.
No.
She did not defend you. She
actually
accused you, so to speak. Did you already feel some guilt from it, as though you were responsible in some way?
Oh, of course. I mean, what child doesn't feel shame? You know what's happening is horrible and wrong, but what do you do when you're being forced and pinned down? Like, you have no recourse as a child, especially when a grown man is, like, you know, there's nothing you can do. Yeah. So I went through a lot of years feeling shame, but the Lord redeemed me of all of that.